curry which does not have enough protein, no fruits, no vegetables, right? And what also happens is because they're on the construction site, they just made something in the morning, taken it with them, and they serve their children that. Or they've cooked and left it back in their huts where the children eat by themselves. So they're really malnourished, there's malnutrition, and therefore the development is delayed. The next, like you said, was learning. So at this stage, at 0 to 6 years, when these children are just neglected and worse, abused, right? They're really, their foundation is really, really shaken. On the contrary, an enriched environment actually increases brain weight. Research shows that when there is stimulation, when there is nurture, the brain is developing so much better and literally the weight is increasing. So when they're not eating good food, their immune system is not developing well, and they're susceptible to so many diseases. Many of our children come with lung infection. It's frustrated, and a child of 2 or 3 will pit back, will lie on the floor and make a scene, and blah, 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 right? We have to give up, right? And right, in a nursing environment, we encourage that self-worth to develop within boundaries. We don't let them lose. We say,
so I'm not gonna come here anymore. So if they come like that, so we totally understand. Sometimes they just don't come at all. They didn't show up sometimes. And students challenge them. We call a challenge, we call a mediation process, but like, what's up? Like, you know, what's happening? So, and because we want them to also show that they can care for the teachers, that they...